Hello everyone, this is DJ Arson from DJ Arson Studios. What I have for you today is Assassin's Creed Origins. This is the Sundial puzzle on a Gift from the Gods mission. what you're gonna see is a meteor hit the ground. And it's right here. I come into the tomb. You see the sundial on the wall. Make note of the Roman numeral. So you come. Oh, right back to where I was. And the sundial is right over here. You need a skill in order, or one of the abilities in order to do this, and it is this one, the Dawn and Dusk skill. Basically speeds up time, goes from day and night for you. So you hold the trackpad to enable it. What you want to do is get it like right at dusk, or dawn, sorry, and the pillars will open. Three of them will, actually. So we need to do it again. Let's see what this does, and there we go. Now remember, the Roman numeral was straight in front, so we want to shoot this one with a couple arrows.
It is reacting. Light shining up to the gods. Myra, what have I done? I should check the tomb.
Alright, and we head to the tomb. And now the wall's up for us. Gonna scrounge around for a minute. And
you doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made. The things I have seen. I am but one of you.
Alrighty then. So yeah, that's how you do the sundial puzzle. I hope that helps someone out up there, and thanks for watching.